someone has high expectations in the chat. It's like, Markiplier would have done better than that. I have no idea who Markiplier is. He's probably some guy called Mark and has a pair of pliers, and I don't know, he repairs things or something.
He's a popular Let's Player. He does.
I've never heard of him, so he ain't popular.
He does a lot of scary games.
Yeah, this one guy's like, get the fuck out, man.
Of course, Markiplier would have done better than that. Markiplier is used to playing these games. I'm not. This is like the only... This and the first one are the only survival horror... Real survival horror games I've played. The closest thing I've played other than that is Friday the 13th on the NES and Resident Evil 4.
I remember Resident Evil 4. That's funny because you can blow up the guys who sell you stuff.
Well, that one, it's less like a survival horror game and more just like an action game at that point. Yeah.
There's also this one place where you need to fight alongside some other guy, and if you shoot him too often, he'll shoot you, and you see a cutscene of a bullet strafing his shoulder, even if you shoot him with a rocket launcher, or if you throw eggs at him, which is really funny, because my friend had that game, and fun times were had, because we threw eggs at everything.
I'm really starting to wonder if I'm gonna make... playing this for as long as I'm hoping to, because this game's really frustrating me.
Oh, hey, someone on Skype is trying to talk to me.
It's Foxy.
Flash him.
No, I said that's who's messaging you on Skype. It's like, dude, you want some pizza?
Man, you want some of this pizza? His intestines in there—it's really good. It's like, you know, those Chinese people—they like to use intestines. It's like, you know, Chinese pizza.
He's gonna come and get you. Hey, God, I really hate Foxy in this one. The first one I liked him because he was hilarious. This one I'm not.
He's in it. He's like, man, you want some pizza?
Well, you remember the first one? It was like the first time I died. Well, the first time I died to Foxy was because I just, as soon as I saw him running on the monitor, I just started laughing.
Yeah,
because it was so hilarious looking.
And this one, he's a douchebag.
Yeah. Man, oh my god, this game. I don't know if I can play a fourth one, a third one at this rate.
What if it's, you know, I don't know, funnier, because...
Well, I don't know, I don't know how many times they can reuse, how many times they can reinvent this gimmick. I mean, I'll give them credit. They did it this time. I was wondering that with the first one. I was like, how is this going to work again? But they did it.
Mm.
But I don't find this one as enjoyable as the first one.
But, yeah, how often can you like really rehash this until it just seems like, you know, you're just doing it over and over again, the same shit?
Yeah. I hear laughter.
Someone says the third one would be a prequel. Because the third one's always a prequel.
Oh, fuck me, man. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but okay. Go away, Mangle.
Where are you, man?
Mangle, go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Does that mean it went away? Please tell me that mean it went away.
Flash it. Flash it good. But it's like, you know, I don't know, like its limbs are really long.
Okay, that's good.
It's anorexic again, wearing like underwear. Jesus, put something on. Or, you know, take it off because you don't have anything to hide. It'll make you look, you know, less sexy if you're naked.
Freddy, go away. Please, go away. I don't trust you Foxy will come. I know he will. It's what happened last time. Go away.
You're already pissed at him.
Go away.
He's just standing. He's probably so confused right now. Like, whoa, why is he flashing me with that flashlight there?
Ah, shit!
What happened? You take off the mask and something happened.
He's gonna jump me. I already know it.
Well, no, you're him. He probably just, you know, wants to play cards with you.
Oh, shit. No, no, no. I don't want this. Don't want this. Don't want this. Don't. You guys are pissing me off.
Ah! These people in the chat are discussing what a third one would be like. You think they'll make a third one?
Okay, look, I am already got two of these guys. Go away, Mangle.
Flash both of them.
I'm trying. Oh, great, now I've got the music box. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I didn't even see Chica. Chica wasn't even there.
She is now.
Yeah, but that at least didn't scare me. That just made me go.
You don't seem very happy about this.
No, I'm not enjoying this at all. This is not as fun as the first one. The first one was enjoyable. This one's just making me want to punch something.
Well, you know. I think they should make, the third one should be about punching them, because you're so pissed at them at this point, you just want to punch them. So, like, the third one could be a boxing simulator.
Or beat them up.
Instead of actual opponents, you punch the animatronics.
It could be a beat them up, just run around the pizza place and...
And beat them up with your flashlight.
I could go get behind
like,
that.
Like, you could use the flashlight to stun them. Like, stun them by flashing at them, and then you can punch them.
I am resist. It is taking a lot for me at the moment just to resist just throwing my hands up and saying I quit already. This game is really just pissing me off. Oh, God. Let's see. Okay, taking a sip of my soda.
Man, I'm thirsty now.
Scott Cawthon can go to hell.
Why don't you send him an angry email? Dear Scott, I hate you. Don't you ever make a game again, or I'll come to your place and throw a flashlight at your face. Yours truly.
Wait.
Name here.
Is Scott Cawthon seriously already working on a third one?
Are you guys, like, not making things up? Please, chat. Please don't tell us. It's true. Because we have to stream that one, and...
I don't.
I'll jump a few times because of the things, and then I'll probably just laugh at it and talk while, you know, you're getting already angry. Someone says they're quite certain he's already doing a third.
Wow.
His site says maybe.
He's really sure. Milking this for all he's got.
Well, yeah, I'm sure he's making less money.
Alright.
I wish I could make money with frustrating things.
Let's get back to this.